girls your secret, but not your brothers?
Yeah, because you can't keep a secret.
What? Oh, that's hilarious. Me not keep a secret? Oh, I mean, we're gonna go back in ancient history? I mean, you know, that's when I was young and it was last week. Well, it's been a great maturing week, what can I say? Absolutely not!
But Brittany...
I will not be manipulated.
Brittany, go up there and demand she return our candy.
No.
We're done taking care of him.
Why? He ruined our treehouse, our clothes, our weekend!
No, don't leave me.
I'm sorry, little guy. Hey, Britt!
Hi.
You can stop right there. The answer is no.
Well, how'd you even...
Simon texted me.
Fine.
Oh, no. Now I'm feeling guilty.
Not really. I was just messing with you.
We're talking jail time here. Theodore is not going to do well behind bars, Brittany.
Well, first of all, I don't believe Theodore took the music box. I think you did.
It's where you would be...
I'm not finished. That being said, I don't want Dave to lose his grandmother's music box. But the only way to get it back is for you to tell the truth to the principal.
Can I talk now?
Yes.
The truth never works.
And how would you know that?
Because I just told you the truth, and you don't believe me. You thief!
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Brittany was all like, no, stop it, I can't take it, I'm scared of!
Britt, come on, don't even worry about it. You know, you're just a scared little kid, you know? That's not your fault. I mean, we're just braver than you are.
Fine. I guess since there's no way to prove it, we're just gonna have to...
Let's just turn it off, okay? Turn it off. Okay, I'm not kidding, Britt. Turn it off!
Turn it off!
Oh, what's the matter, Alvin? You don't want everyone to see how not afraid you were? Let's see it again.
Your invitation? Oh, no, you don't. You know why? Because this is guy stuff. You're not allowed in here.
Well, I'm not leaving until you tell me what's going on.
Brittany, this is for paying customers only. So out you go.
Go! Put it on my tab. Now, continue the tour. Go on.
Oh, just put it on my tab. Yeah, that's just rich.
Yeah, maybe I am.
Why is that funny?
Oh, right. Like, you and your sisters are gonna fly around in pretty outfits fighting crime.
A superhero if I want.
Oh, no, you can't. First, you don't have any superpowers, okay? Okay, Alvin. So until this dance is over, you'll be getting instructions from me via this earpiece.
I don't wanna do this.
Oh, I know you don't. But we're all relying on you, Alvin, so
put it in.
Oh. But I don't want to be a damsel in distress. I want to be the hero.
Well, today, being the hero means being the damsel in distress. Now please, get on that zip line.
All right, for Theodore.
Okay, now what?
Now, I get the knights, you know, those poor slobs out there, to save you. I'll be right back. Oh, and yell,
help! Please, someone help me!
You know, I can't find the knights. It looks like I'll have to get you down. Unless, you know, you don't mind waiting.
My arms are tired. Get me down now!
All right.